Enjoy yourself, Guardians. On that one. Well fought. Thank you. Assess your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will. That's how you should be on a battlefield. Execute all targets, and make sure you're still standing when the dust settles. Thank you. short victory with a worthy climax. Now do it again.
Janiyah, they was not being loud like that when you got up. Don't get up starting stuff. You're gonna get your turn.
Nothing to help you but your team and your weapon. Fight!
I told you you'd be blowing your nose. Don't do that in my room, man. You're bigger than you are.
Got some fight in you. Good. shoot all targets, and make sure you're still standing when the dust settles. Infliction of retribution. Remind me to bring you along the next time I feel like roaring.
Hey, turn that down some. You watching TV? Watching TV? Huh? You watching TV? Turn it down some. See me eating. Quit humming and singing, you wake your mama up.
Monitoring all channels. Underway. Received.
Go ahead, I don't care. I said go ahead, I don't care.
Acknowledged. All done. Underway.
Cool, y'all might as well finish that. I don't want that.
Bye.
You hear what I said? Y'all might as well finish that.
Yeah, there we go.
What can I do for you, Warlock? I must admit, Guardian,
what makes you different? You're supposed to be eating those chips by the table. You weren't supposed to be over there eating them chips. I told y'all to tell you that so you don't worry about it no more. You said you didn't want no more. You hear me tell him that, Johnny? He kept saying, I don't want to eat no more. I'm going to put him up. So beat him up. They can eat them if they want them because they said they want them. Why not? Why would I'm going to tell them that when I told them I don't want them no more? They can eat them. Okay. said that he didn't want none.
What do you think?
When I told him that for you guys to eat him up, he said no. That's on him. Nobody would take no damn food. I offer you some food.
Weren't you just here, Guardian? I can work with this.
Well, she's the first person and the only person that asked me at first. Everybody else saw her eating and then said, ooh, let me get some too. Just what you guys always do, so I'm used to it.
What the?
That's why I know how to say no. Mom be asking that she don't want to say no. I say no, because I know if I give one some, all y'all gonna want some. And I don't have enough. Not for me to enjoy it the way I want to enjoy it. Hell no, I'm not gonna have enough. Because you guys don't want to enjoy yours too. So I can work with this. We'll keep the problems down. I say no, because somebody gonna say they didn't get enough, and it's not even their stuff, it's mine.
Just gonna take a minute.
Somebody gonna say, oh, such and such got more than me. It's not even your stuff.
The XO are among the greatest misses. Let's see what we've got for each other.
Oh, he's got a temper. I've seen it when he thinks he's in the right.
Skulu, you said you didn't want no more. Get your butt on him, come over there. I already said that. I told you over and over again, go ahead and get him. Just saying, nope. Nobody's gonna eat him.
Anything for you.
That is what you meant. You didn't mean nothing after what I said, so it don't matter what you meant. I said, go ahead and eat them. You said in your brain somewhere, don't worry about eating them. Just save them for dad. After dad said, go ahead and eat them. I'm not going to eat them. Next time when I say eat something, you're going to want to eat it. And don't tell me what you want to do with something I told you I'm going to eat. I mean, that I told you you could eat. Shh. Really?
Name, Guardian.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Ready to check?
What'd I say?
Ready and waiting. Ready?
Everyone. Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a guardian.
Hey.
Don't try to impress me in the Crucible. Just
leave him alone. Or I'll put your ass out of here. Cause then you go try to pretend like it's just him making it. Get that bag out of there. No, I don't want to hear that. Cause you shouldn't even have that bag over there. Alright, that's why I told him he couldn't have none. For that very reason. Because he was told he can get something. He said he didn't want none. You know, stop saying shit like that and then try not living up to his word. Half a bag, that's why I was like, I ain't gonna eat that.
I can fix this.
Ain't nobody different.
The schematics for this structure do not fill me with renewed confidence.
I mean, we different, but don't nobody get different privileges. That's never gonna be right in my book. I don't care who's doing.
Excuse me.
What?
Zavala's inspecting the cannon.
What? Argenia. Get your butt out from over there. If you eat me.
Research complete, Captain. Extensive analysis of the constellation.
Get your butt from over there eat.
Has deciphered a Vex protocol for data compression and basically. You retain more of that data crammed in your pockets. You know, if you explode. Your next research task will be available between 3 and 720 hours from now.
What? Oh, that's right. Janiya, go to bed. No, I told you don't eat over there. I told both of them don't be eating over there. None of you guys should have been eating over there. You don't use they're eating over there, so I'm gonna eat over there too. No, you don't do that. And you need to find some different clothes on, because that's too short. I know, and the shirt is too high, and it goes up too high, and the shirt is too low. Short. Sure.